What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. For some older model iPhone users, they may meet the situation where their iPhones get stuck in headphone mode. Even if they try unplugging your headphones, the indicator still won't go away. This problem isn't exactly rare, and in most cases, it is related to software issues. So in today's video, I'll show you 4 methods to easily fix it. Go to have a try. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. All you need to do is turn your iPhone off and back on again. For my iPhone 6, press and hold the home button and the side button at the same time. Keep holding until you see the Apple logo. Your iPhone will turn back on. Test to see if the problem is fixed. It's possible your iPhone thinks it's connected to an external audio source like Bluetooth headphones. If you're stuck in headphone mode, cutting off the connection should solve your problem. Swipe up from the bottom to open Control Center, then you can turn off this button. If none of the above problems work, then you need to check whether there is a problem with the iOS system. ReiBoot will be a nice choice, which can fix more than 150 iOS issues without any data loss. I put the down link below. To start, connect your iPhone to the computer. On the interface, click the green Start button. Usually, we can choose the standard repair, which can maintain your data. If the standard repair doesn't work, then you can choose the deep repair. Then click Download. ReiBoot will match the latest firmware for your iPhone. Go on with the Start Standard Repair button. Be patient. When it is finished, go ahead and check it out. Method 4. Contact Apple Support. If your iPhone still thinks headphones are plugged in, it is a hardware cause. You need to consult the experts at Apple. Go to support.apple.com for help or find in-person support at your nearest Apple retail store. Good luck! Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.